was thinking about what to say. I was going back to the corner, but I'm working. I think it's going to help my guys.
You make the court so small. We'll be here talking for like a minute. You know what it is? It's like a tennis player only hitting forearms, but not the backhand of the court. Like there were some shots up there where when you were playing the front and you're boom, boom, picking up and hitting, all you had to do is just come back this way. Yeah, because the guy, he's on this side of you already. Yeah, he's on this side of you already. All you got to do is come across. Really, I think the only way you're going to see, like I can tell you, the only way you're going to see it is then you videotape yourself. And you'll see what we're really talking about.
Hold on.
The ball was on the court. He was coming over.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Want this out?
Yeah. You can do the serve over. Shouldn't be behind it. You're not supposed to shoot from behind.
guys.
See what happens when you do it, huh?
Eleven five.